According to a new book by journalists Bob Woodward and Robert Costa, Donald Trump actually told former Vice President Mike Pence that he wasn't going to be his friend anymore if he didn't help overturn the 2020 presidential election. Here is how the exchange went down, according to the new book. If these people say you had the power, wouldn't you want to? Trump asked. I wouldn't want any one person to have that authority, Pence said. But wouldn't it almost be cool to have that power? Trump asks. No, Pence said. He continues, I've done everything I could and then some to find a way around this. It's simply not possible. That's when Trump got mad. No, 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 Trump shouted, according to the authors. You don't understand, Mike. You can do this. I don't want to be your friend anymore if you don't do this. That was according to a conversation between the two men on the morning of January 6th. Donald Trump straight up with his childish behavior saying, well, I'm not going to be your friend anymore if you don't do this for me. Hey, my God, the man is in his 70s. Can you imagine any human being on this planet in their 70s, right? Supposed to be the height of maturity here, in not just here, but in humanity. Telling another grown man, I'm not going to be your friend anymore if you don't do this for me. But according to the book, that is exactly what happened. Here's the thing. That's not the craziest part. I know that seems insane to say, but that's not the craziest part. The craziest part is that they detailed how in-depth Pence went, trying to find a way to actually do what Trump was asking him to do. Had conversations with Dan Quayle, asking him, like, what are my options here? Can I do this? Can I overturn this? How can I make this happen? And Quayle, luckily, you know, not known as being the brightest guy out there, but even Quayle was like, you can't. Like, there's literally nothing you can do. Give it up. It's over. You lost. You cannot keep this guy or yourself in office. But the fact that Pence was actually out there trying to figure out a way to do it, folks, to me, that's the bigger part of the story here. Yes, it's ridiculous and childish that Trump told him, I'm not going to be your friend anymore. But it's even scarier that Mike Pence tried to do it. That he was reaching out to individuals who know more than him, finding out what he could do to make that a reality. This was an attempted coup. It absolutely was. There is no other way to define this. Perpetrated by Donald Trump, carried out by his underlings like Mike Pence, and luckily, it failed. Luckily, we didn't have to go through this constitutional crisis of Mike Pence trying to make Donald Trump happy, keep his BFF, but no. So I guess at this point, Trump and Pence aren't friends anymore. And of course, let's not forget, this all happened the morning of January 6th. And we all know what those crazed individuals who stormed the Capitol were chanting about Mike Pence. So, yeah. Mike Pence had a really big wake-up call that day. And now that this book has exposed how deep he went trying to keep Trump in office, I hope he understands that at the end of the day, Trump would have dumped him anyway. Trump was never your friend. Trump was never your buddy. He was never even your ally. He left you out to dry, and you're the only one with nothing to show for it. One of today's video sponsors is Magic Spoon Cereal. You know, I've been trying to cut down on carbs and sugar and other unhealthy foods, and it made me realize that I basically can't eat anything anymore. And that's actually where Magic Spoon has come in to help me. See, Magic Spoon has the amazing flavors that you love, but without all the bad stuff. There's 0 grams of sugar, 13 to 14 grams of protein per serving, and only 4 net grams of carbs in each serving. 140 calories per serving. It's keto-friendly, gluten-free, grain-free, soy-free, low-carb, and GMO-free. They've got wonderful flavors, including cocoa, fruity, frosted, peanut butter, blueberry, cinnamon, cookies and cream, and maple waffle. I have to tell you, the cookies and cream is absolutely phenomenal. Even my kids love it, and they don't even realize they're getting something that's good for them. So subscribe today, and you can get cereal shipped to your doorstep every month.
not to mention saving 25% on every order. You can edit your subscription to switch it up and keep yourself stocked up on cereal. Go to magicspoon.com/ROF5 or use our promo code ROF5 at checkout to get $5 off your order and try it today. And remember, if you subscribe to Magic Spoon, you get 25% off, which is their best deal ever. And Magic Spoon is so confident in their product, it's backed with a 100% happiness guarantee. So if you don't like it for any reason, they'll refund your money, no questions asked. Remember, subscribe and get your delicious guilt-free cereal on the regular at magicspoon.com/ROF5 and use the code ROF5 to save big.